Well, it has been mighty chilly lately, but that doesn't necessarily mean that area lakes and ponds have a thick enough ice to support you. So just in case, today the Colerain Township Fire Department conducted its annual ice rescue training course.
When you start coiling, don't coil like that. Grab here and start coiling here.
They started in a classroom in this Saturday and ended up here at this farm pond on East Miami River Road. Members of the Colerain Township Fire Department are taking part in an annual ice rescue refresher course.
The first thing we teach them is no ice is safe ice, and they always have to be prepared. That's why we wear these special suits to allow us to go in the water, and that how fragile the victims are when they enter the water.
The training has changed in recent years. They know they can't just show up with a rope or life preserver and throw it out to a victim in icy water.
What we found over the years and through trainings that our victims, when they're in the water, become very passive, very still. They're not able to always be able to grab hold of something for us just to pull them out of the water.
The hypothermia sets in pretty fast with somebody unprepared, and within 5 to 10 minutes, they're unable to rescue themselves, and that's when we have to come out there and physically go get them out of the water.
Safety measures are taken. The rescue crews always have tie lines to shore and backup rescuers. Even though it's been cold the last week, very few ponds, lakes, or rivers have the minimum 4-inch thick ice to be safe to be out on. And kids too often want to go play on ice that looks frozen but isn't.
The best advice that I could give for this weekend is if you're out and around the ice, just stay off of it. It's safest for you, it's safest for the rescuers and anyone else.